This is an Instagram video. It appears that City Attorney for San Diego, Dan Goldsmith, is being implicated in a racketeering fraud scheme, okay, when it comes to divorce and family services.